行。
Thank you.
hard to describe. You know, they're so heavily intoxicated that it doesn't matter.
The words to say right now. I am the worst friend anybody could have. I'm selfish. I'm irresponsible. I'm a killer. 772 drivers are arrested for drunk driving within the first two. And now I'm one of them. During the first 6 months of 2021, over 20,000 people died on America's roads. And now I'm shamelessly added to that list. In 2019, 10,142 people were killed in alcohol-impaired driving crashes. Drunk driving is the number one killer on America's roads. I've just ruined families. I've carelessly cut lives short. Those victims won't be able to have a future, a career at that. I could have prevented all of this from a simple decision to be responsible. And out of all the people, that it could have happened to. It happened to me. And I never realized there would be no do-overs. That's it. It happened. And there's nothing that I can do to fix it. I apologize to those victims and their families. But please hear my plea today. I'm begging each of you, don't do what I did. Don't take people's lives. Don't scar their families. Don't drink and drive. Stay safe.
I want to take this moment just to give a thank you to the Gulfport Police Department, the Gulfport Fire Department, and AMR for being a part of this impactful simulation today. If you will do me this favor for the next couple minutes, would you silence your cell phones for me, please? And I'm going to ask Hannah, Alex, and Daisy to come up here and say a couple things. We're gonna do a moment of silence and then we'll be dismissed back to class. So if you'll do that for me with your cell phones, I'd appreciate it.
Good morning, everyone. Right now, you just watched a drunk driving scenario play out in front of you. You laugh and joke and don't take it seriously until you are the one infected. Around a year and a half ago, we lost our best friend, Molly Lee, to a drunk driver. This is real life, and those are real consequences. Getting behind the wheel under the influence is not a mistake, but a choice. Now, can we please have a moment of silence for the loss of our fellow student, Molly Lee. Thank you.